The two main types of UAVs that are most common in the National Airspace System, or NAS, are fixed-wing and multirotor. Fixed-wing drones typically resemble model airplanes. The wings are attached to the body of the aircraft and do not move. Instead, it relies on thrust to accelerate and the flaps in the wings and tail to maneuver. You would typically see a fixed-wing drone used for farming or surveillance because of their ability to stay in the air for much longer. Although these may look simple, and many are made of styrofoam, fixed-wing drones can cost $20,000 to $50,000. Multirotor drones typically resemble helicopters that have multiple rotors. There are many different types of multicopter drones, including quadcopters, hexacopters, and octocopters. Multirotor drones are great for aerial photography, home inspections, and surveying confined areas because of their ability to maneuver quickly and hover in place. Drones with more motors are more maneuverable, less affected by wind, can carry more weight, and can fly faster. The most common consumer drones are typically quadcopters.